I work at Homeless Chevy, and we're gonna show you how to put in washer fluid in your vehicle. So you're gonna look for this symbol that shows a windshield spraying, and this is where your washer fluid goes. And then you just open this up and fill it in. It's different in every car, but every vehicle has that symbol on their washer fluid. And that's how you put in washer fluid in your car.